Well, here's the replay, and it's the perfect ball in. Hard and low, causing plenty of issues for that back line. And he makes no mistake with the finish. He showed a lot of composure there.